Oh yeah, cool. And welcome to episode 2 of UHC Zombies Coming For Me. Why did he turn around? Stupid zombie. Seriously, zombie, come back here. Both of you, apparently.
Yep, yep, bad idea, bad idea. I'm out, I'm out.
Oh god. I'm the baby spider.
Come on, zombies. Yeah, there are a couple of cakes.
Yeah, no.
Remember to get string.
I have 10 string.
That bat scared the heck out of me.
Okay, so.
Nice.
Well, that's a big hole.
That's what she said.
Really?
Okay,
that's oh my awesome. God, that's a creeper right across the corner. I'm running.
Oh god. Let us get out.
I'm not really scared of creepers.
If it's 20 minutes, that means it's daytime again, right?
Yes.
Should I go up? Want me to go up and get apples?
It's a bit risky. No, let's get iron first, and then let's do that.
It's the day right now. Sorry, just check.
Yeah, I don't... Dennis, do you have a nice cave?
There might be one behind the creeper. I don't know. No, I don't.
Because to be honest, I don't like this one.
Where do I hear that skeleton? Where do I hear that skeleton? This way, maybe? Go away, bad. Yeah, burn a lava.
That's good.
Good job.
Watch out, Sal. Where are you at?
Oh, there he is. Miss Universe. Oh, there's two of them. Yeah, fight each other. Oh my god, stop it. Fight each other.
I'm going to grab a swig, make like... What's the arrows?
I don't think that's important currently, to be honest. Try to get iron. That's...
Alright.
Good job, Dennis.
Thank you. Okay, this is a ravine. Okay. I don't know what's on this side. That's more mine shaft.
Ooh, oh god, that's a creeper. I'm not going that way.
Okay, so it seems like you're pretty close to me.
Yeah. I'm not going that way. Sorry.
Okay, I'm next to you.
Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, there's more coming. I kind of want to block this off in case.
Oh shit! I have to. Where is that? I was cheating. I'm sorry. I had my subtitles on still.
Oh, okay.
No, they're off. Because I have mine always turned on, so it's weird not to have them turned on.
Yeah, but I get it.
Yeah, this is.
It
bad.
Is. It is a little bit obvious. It's a little bit cheaty, but to have. I need blocks. Oh, what the hell! Oh, there's a lot of mobs. I heard that creeper. Somebody fighting a creeper?
Yeah, I'm fighting one right now. Don't blow up. Yes!
Good job.
I did not die, I'm happy.
There's and a place with iron. A lot of mobs, okay. Yeah, I don't really know where to go here.
I'm past the ravine, and there are a couple of nicer caves on this side. At least there are no mine shafts. I have a love-hate relationship with mine shaft in UHC.
I've never had any trouble with them in UHCs, but one time's got to be the first. Switch. Oh, you went up there. Okay. Somehow. But basically, like, from like a mineshaft point of view. we actually got what we need from the mineshaft. Like, obviously we could get chests and stuff, but like, we got the string, that's the most important part.
Yeah.
Fricker is down 4.5. Nothing here, okay. Where do we go?
Do we have Fern and I?
Yes. Yeah.
I'm gonna add those.
Yeah, I don't wanna go this way, that's too many mobs. Maybe that creeper despawned over here.
Zell, make yourself some partial armor. With the next iron we get.
Alright, I'm going to make a chest plate.
Yes, do that.
Yes, please.
Okay,
I feel like we're super slow.
Yeah, same.
Is it just me?
No, I feel like we're very slow. Okay, let's see if I can get this out here where the creeper was. He might have despawned by now.
I'd say, how much are we in? Like, what do you think? When do you think it's going to be daytime again?
12 minutes.
Zelf, I'm going to make you some pants.
All right, thank you.
There you go.
Thank you. Oh, got shot.
No.
That's not
no.
Good.
Half a heart, so I'm good.
In this episode of We Are Lost.
Okay.
couple more iron.
Nice.
Yeah, there might be something over here where I'm at. I don't know for sure yet, but...
Should we come over?
Yeah, I think so.
Just found some more iron. Let me get that and I'll make my way over to you.
I'm getting some iron as well.
How much time do we have till it's gonna be die time again? Roughly?
Say about 10 minutes.
Okay.
Maybe a little less, I don't know. Self, how much iron gear do you need?
I have 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I have 10 now.
But
I had 11.
Do you need any gear? Do you need any gear?
I need a helmet and some boots.
Make
that would be nice.
If you have 10, make it. Do you need anything, Killer?
Nope.
Okay.
Just made those. Can't see you. Oh, there you are somewhere.
Okay, I'm good with everything iron for now.
Nice. Here's one iron.
Here's my torches. There they are. Oh, there's a creeper down there. He dead.
Nice. He deaded.
Guess I'll go up first. Oh, this opens up into something.
No, wait, I should do... Zelfa?
Hmm?
Turn around.
Oh, forgot about that.
Oh, my water bucket, yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of caves to explore here. It opens up a lot. A lot of places, but it's not, we're not that far down yet, so
yeah.
Oh, blocks. This one on first.
God, I'm so tired actually.
This is a lot of iron. Oh, there's a ravine. More iron.
We're at a point where we have enough iron.
Yeah, at least we have general. For the gear, at least.
Yeah. We are all iron, ironed up. I have an iron sword and iron pick.
Yeah, I have iron sword, iron pick, iron bucket.
Nice.
So basically, more or less, the only thing we would need is Admiral, I guess.
And levels.
Yes. And then diamonds and stuff.
Yeah, I mean, like, from the iron.
Yeah.
But yes, we do.
So you think we should go up, or?
How much time do we have left?
About 5 minutes, probably less.
Well, we can either go up or down.
Yeah.
Duh.
About to the side.
Oh. Evolved strategies, I see.
Yes.
What's this? Oh, ravine.
Yeah, there's an opening on top on the other side. Look out for that.
Yeah. There's some gold here.
In the ravine, or?
Yeah. In the wall. I'm gonna get that. What will I throw away?
Yeah, we definitely need to go lower if we need. There's a zombie that way. Yeah, I don't trust this direction. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yourself.
I nearly fell into the gravel trap, but it didn't work.
Nice.
I didn't.
Oh, some.
That wasn't so bad.
I made a way down to the ravine, or into the ravine.
Okay. We should probably stay together, so I guess.
Yeah.
So let's probably go over there. Is that you or Salva? That's gotta be you.
I'm running like a madman. Oh, that's a spawner.
Oh, spider spawner?
Baby. Yeah. Someone partially lit it up already. Which is nice.
Is this your water of hole? Hole of water?
No, I placed it. I had a... The ravine is this way.
How are you doing, Sal?
I'm trying to find your name. So,
I think I see a name.
Let me see you guys, but how did you get down?
I'll go up to you. There's like a spiral staircase thing. Oh. You are close to us. Or close to me.
Here you go. Oh. Hello.
Jesus Christ, man. Oh my god. And this that's the end of the episode. Wow.
This is awful. This is torture.